Good evening.
This is Manasvi in front of you. The meaning of my name is a person with intelligence, or you can say that one who controls the mind. Okay, student, tell me one thing. What is beauty? Do you know about beauty?
Yes.
What is beauty?
Soul that have positive attitude.
Yes. Different people have different opinion related to beauty. Actually, beauty is categorized into two types. One is inner beauty and second is outer beauty. Outer beauty includes physical appearance, how a person looks. Actually, beauty is not only seen, it is felt by heart. In outer beauty, we can easily attract to anyone. We can see outer beauty in nature, like beautiful flowers, beautiful mountains, beautiful rivers. If I speak about inner beauty, inner beauty includes values, traits, and action, how a person works. So we should not judge a person by its outer beauty. In the end, I would like to say that we should be a flower. Like it has inner beauty, simultaneously it has outer beauty and inner beauty both. So I would like to say that फूल बगीचे में खिलखिल कर, फूल बगीचे में खिलखिल कर, हंसना तुम्हें सिखाते हैं, खुशबू उड़ा उड़ा कर अपनी, जीना तुम्हें सिखाते हैं, जीना तुम्हें सिखाते हैं।